studios in New York, it's Late Night with Conan O'Brien. Hey, huh? Tonight, the one and only Al Roker, Funny Man Louis C.K., the Music of Madness, and a visit from the press. With Sandy Richter and the Max Weinberg Seven.
I love a crowd that's been drinking. We have a good show for you tonight. Not that good, but I don't care. Yay! We have a no. Keep cool, baby. Keep cool. We got a amazing program for all of you tonight. A lot of fun stuff planned, and got to talk about some stuff here at the top of the show. It's a federal regulation that we do, and I don't know if you. I saw something that was I thought was kind of ad. That's Bostonian for odd. It's really odd. So I packed my car. Ted Kennedy was there. He's becoming Bugs Bunny. There's a something very odd I saw in the very strange. There's a new controversial advertisement out. I don't know if any of you saw this, but Bud Light has a new ad campaign that says, "Be yourself," and it shows two men holding hands. That's right. Yeah, unfortunately, those men could only be themselves after drinking 20 Bud Lights. But then they got to that. There's an ad with 30 Bud Lights, but it's on cable. This is a little strange. I'm a history buff. And that's what I studied in school. And there's a new book out that I'm interested to get. True story. It's a book that gives explicit details about Abe Lincoln's sex life. That's right. You can read about it. Apparently President Clinton was anti-slavery but pro-bondage. It was something that he enjoyed. Can't blame the guy myself. Little theater news for you, a little local New York story. The Tony nominations came out yesterday, and everyone's shocked and surprised because Nicole Kidman wasn't nominated. Aww. Yeah, and when asked to comment, Kidman said, "My husband is not gay." And then the last thing I'll mention, this is the strangest story of all, but true. The other day, John Bobbitt was arrested for stealing from a clothing store. He did that, yeah. And reportedly, Bobbitt told the judge that he forgot to pay. He said, "Hey, I'd forget my penis if it wasn't sewn on." Actually a good defense for him. All right. Well, let's talk about tonight's show, ladies and gentlemen. We got a big one for you tonight. We're excited. Our buddy, our pal, I think the most beloved man in America, aside from myself, Al Roker. This man is people love. Al Roker. You can't dislike him. I've actually tried to hate Al Roker, and it lasts about an hour, and then back to cuddly love. I just... can't help it. We also have a very funny comedian, very funny guy, Louis C.K. is on the program. Very funny guy. And then Ladies and gentlemen, a musical guest that truly reflects our show, Madness. Madness is here. And, of course, I suspect he's Italian, but he won't talk. Jimmy Vivino and the Max Weinberg 7. Jimmy.